the American divorce machine, the $60 billion a year in industry.
Behind closed doors.
It's incentivized to break down the family.
Presumption of innocence forgotten.
Family law does not provide the same rights that criminals get.
In this episode, I sit down with Greg Ellis, an Emmy Award-nominated actor and voice actor who recently penned the book, The Respondent. It's about his personal experiences with the American family court system. Allegations against him would ultimately cause him to lose the right to see his children.
Hey, thanks for watching American Thought Leaders. As you're probably well aware, big tech has been censoring a lot of content on its platforms, including some American Thought Leaders episodes, including some other Epoch Times content. Now, to deal with this, we've actually launched a new video platform, Epoch TV. Epoch TV is our premium platform for digital video content. It's got American Thought Leaders, it's got Facts Matter with Roman Balmakov, The Larry Elder Show, Crossroads with Joshua Philip. And frankly, this is our contribution, if you will, to the uncensored media landscape, which is something we really, really need in this country and around the world, frankly. To subscribe, epochtv.com/ATL. Go to epochtv.com/ATL or hit the link below.